Yes. So, Stormworks, let me turn this shit down. It looks like I'm going to be competing with music slightly, so hold on. So, Stormworks, catamaran styling. Gotta get back into this. And it's some Inception music. Alrighty, I'm on a boat. My boat. I'm on the catamaran. Alright, let's pop this back in the workbench. And we'll see what we can do. So, last time, I managed to get most of the work done on this that I had planned to get done on it. Hopefully that'll sit a little higher in the water still. I'll need to check. I'm not 100% on that. Center of gravity is still pretty low, but I'm okay with that. I'd like to do a little bit of decorating if I can indulge. Symmetry's not a thing for painting, apparently. It's good to know. It's weird that that's blinking. So, once I'm done painting this, I need to get out there and do some missions because that's the only way unlock more cool shit to put on the catamaran. So, Super Meat Boy in my chat from the Cortolones. What I did want to do was block in the side. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Just you wait. Space for one, like right there, and whoa, oh, clicked off, forgot we're in a window, because this game's a little bit new still, so then we want to take these three, I'm pretty sure, yep, looks good, okay, so now I can walk on and off the ship. I need some more paint. And let's just fill this in. Light paint. Okay. Nice. Cool. I think we are good to go. I just want to check and see if there's anything else that I can throw on here that would be fun. So I'm going to join more vehicles together. I don't understand the difference between the water and the small. They seem to be exactly the same. Assuming one works better underwater, but I don't understand. I will have to figure that out. I kind of want to put a searchlight on the back of this thing. I have no reason to, but it would be fun. Compass ball. Yeah, that's the altimeter. Okay, cool. I don't need any of this then. It's time to do some missions. Let's put a little bit of a... Nah, I'm not going to paint anymore. I don't want to paint and then end up having to... Did I say it right? Yeah. And then having to redo it all. Car. So I have no missions. Let's close up shop then. And I will head up to the bed. We'll get some missions going. Alright. My super creepy one bedroom place. Does that always go upside down? That I don't care about. Night sleep. Sit at. Oh, wake up. Oh shit, medevac. Oh, it's easy. What are we gonna get? Linear speed. That's kind of neat, and gyro. Good amount of money, let's do it. Let's do it. Head out early morn. Jump off a cliff. The fastest route down. And because I happen to be Spider-Man. Let's open up shop. Look at that. She's sitting there ready for me. Time to go. There's a casualty? I thought this was a medevac. Does a casualty mean they're dead? Oh. So it looks like I actually have to go past the hospital. It seems really inefficient. Might actually be able to get away with removing some more weight from the boat. Oh, what's that over there? No, it's just waves and shit. Don't get distracted. We're on a mission. So I was reading a little bit, and apparently there are storms. So this isn't called Stormworks for nothing. But, let's see. So far, I've yet to see any storms. I have a feeling it's one of those things where once you get to a certain point, they start throwing more shit at you. But we'll see how it goes. So far, I like the responsiveness and the handling. It's fairly stable. It turns relatively quickly. I think I could stand to lose a little more weight. Just a tad. I don't want to lose too much. Get to a point where it isn't responding well. Yeah, so last time I threw on a winch, not really sure if that'll be useful yet, but it's got a magnet on the front, built in some windscreens, help protect possible passengers, plus it makes me look more like the Life Aquatica crew, so that's always cool. Chugging right along. So yeah, it seems like the catamaran is a good way to go. Fairly stable with this engine. When I was starting up my game today, I saw on the workshop there was a ship you could get called the starter ship, or like the starter hauler or something. I don't know, it was some generic name, but the point was it actually had a really similar design, and it was wider. I think he built it sideways. Not really 100%. Maybe it was just the perspective of the photo. It was kind of neat because it had a lot more design. Like he had an actual color scheme for one. And I'm assuming it's a he, only because of the name. Which I guess isn't very fair, but what do we get for that? So, generally, Kiva. See, that's the thing. If you have the reward for one, it kind of seems lame to get it for another immediately. But we'll see what we can do. We need to unlock as many parts as possible. There, and he's in the water. Casualties in the water. Yep. Do not doubt my ship. What's up, dude? How's your sleuthing going in the mean streets of LA? Hopefully filled with doubt. Coming up on the casualty. Apparently I'm supposed to medevac a dead body, which seems kind of messed up, gotta admit. No, I don't think they're dead, because they're treading water. Oh, you know what I can do, though? I'm not gonna be rude. I was gonna say I could, like, drive over them, but, oh my. I'm doing pretty good. Just getting into some Stormworks. Got to medevac this fine lass right here. I I built this catamaran, and I've been slowly working on it. Alright, you should, it's funny, you have to, like, pick people up in order to put them into seats, so, you know, early access, but now I have to deliver this passenger. So that's cool. But yeah, I built this ship. It's pretty basic right now. I don't have a lot of parts to work with, but, it works pretty well, and it's pretty stable, which I had trouble with on the starter ship that they give you. So, real quick, I just want to see, we have plenty of time on the other one. And we're not very far from the hospital. It looks like the dock is on the west side of the island. Well, right now, it's not about much of anything other than building rescue ships. You can build watercraft, airplanes, like cars, whatever, and you rescue people, deliver supplies. But apparently there's also like crazy storms and stuff that you're supposed to brave. So far it's been pretty calm, so I'm not too sure, but it's been a lot of like fetch questing, but, like go here and pick up these people and then bring them over here. Or deliver these supplies. So I'm hoping to get to a point where it's a little more involved, but it's pretty early access. I think I paid $3 for it. I'm not expecting a whole lot of content at this point, but it's been fun making ships and experimenting with their engine. They have a really interesting design process based on like what's buoyant and how stable something can be, and I haven't gotten into it, but there's flight. I'm really excited to see what it takes to get like a helicopter off the ground, and yeah, there's all kinds of shit. Alright, I forgot about the dock that's over here, so I'm going to take advantage of that. We'll bring this casualty who has no issue walking up to the good doctor. And we'll call it a day. We actually will have to take up that other quest. Even though it's going to be a repetitive... Oh, you see that? See that? I see it. We're going to go grab that after we deliver this fine lass. Alright, let's turn our ship off. Get out, let's pick this character up, and let's deliver her. By the way, you like straight up fireman carry everything. It's great. The ladders are the worst though. There it is. Okay. Yes, early access. But it's cool, it's cool. There's a lot of room for creativity with the building, so it's a nice reprieve too. You know, it's really calm so far. Everything's really serene and nothing's trying to push you off of a cliff or smash you with a giant hammer. So yeah, it's cool. You get to help people. Sorta. Da 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 da! I got it. Alright. So that's the entirety of the game so far. It's pretty much pick people up and deliver them. Yes, that's what drew me to it, was the, there was a really cool feature, and it had some neat shots of different boats and a helicopter, and the art style really caught my eye, so I wanted to putz around with it, at least. I think I'm gonna go for... Oh, actually, no. I'm going to do this. I haven't gotten to tow anything yet. And if I can do it quickly enough, I can do both still. Also, I get to use my winch. That's what I'm most excited about. So, what I'm going to do is take advantage of this game and bring my ship to the workbench to kind of save some time. And then we will pilot it from here. Okay, at least I don't have to tow it too far. But I have this winch on the front of my ship. So I will, I'll try and tow it. I think the other mission... Yeah, I've already done these before. It's like bring a bunch of safety inspectors out to an oil rig or something, which is fun, but I want to tow something right now. I don't got to tow anything. I got this winch, I got these cool controls that I put in, and I got this little meter that's supposed to tell me how deep the winch is, but I didn't hook it up right, so it kind of reads funky. It's cool. It's cool. I'm excited. Thanks for more water. Forgot to take a little weight off the ship. That's okay. Hopefully the tow goes well enough. I like the fish. That's the one thing this game has over Sea of Thieves. Yeah, not people, the seas. Sea of Thieves. I was, I mean, not that it's a deal breaker by any means, I just, the water is so cool in that game. But there's no fish in the ocean. It's like barren. But there's like an octopus over there, and I just drove past some marlin. Simple pleasures. Yeah, dude, thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I hope you have a good rest of your night. Oh, my lord. No, you're fine. You okay? That looks pretty cool. Got the underside of the ship. Pretty awake. Still, well, actually, I don't think... Sorry, I glitched out the camera a little bit. Yeah, I don't think I'm dragging anymore, so that's cool. Looks like a little bit more weight is the key. The key. Map is losing some frames there. Alright, so yeah, we're gonna pick up this ship. I'm gonna try and tow it up to this oil rig. And then I will try and grab this. Yeah, I'll try and get this, safety inspector quest done too. More cash just makes it easier to build, so. The drone of the engines and putt-putt of the propellers is kind of, it's making me a little sleepy. This is Cortellone's new favorite game. Oh, I saw that. It said it was loading the vehicles up in the corner. Okay, so a little bit about the object calling. Oh, it also looks like the ocean is slightly more choppy, which is new. Usually it's pretty flat. What's up? Oh. Finally put the feet up. Alright, we're almost to the vehicle. I wonder. I probably should have put the, yeah, that was kind of dumb. I put the winch on the front. We'll see how it works. Luckily, I don't have to tow it very far, but it might be awkward depending on how things go. Alright, so yeah, here. Look at this. This is pretty cool. Little oil tanker or cargo ship type thing. Looks like a... What do we got here? What do we got? Can I attach to? I think that thing on the front is a light. No, that's the tow point, isn't it? No, that's a light. Okay. All right, let's just kind of move around the ship a little bit. Try not to run into the ship too much. Oh, there it is, there it is. See it? On the side right there? Alright, what's on the back too? I think that thing on the back is also a connection point. Alright, so that's all I'm gonna do. Let me just turn the ship around. Their engine's still on? Yeah, their propellers are still running. Crap. This is gonna be awkward. Alright, let me turn on. That's the, yep, okay. And then this one is down. Ha! Alright, hopefully... That wasn't very far. Right, okay. Hopefully there's a good amount of cable on this thing, otherwise it's gonna be kinda hard. There's no handle? Oh, I didn't put a handle on it. Crap. Alright, new plan. First off, I'm gonna go turn this friggin' thing off, because I don't want to fight propellers. What? Are you serious right now? Oh, are you supposed to run a little platform thing? Alright, yeah, see, they put a handle on theirs. Alright, so I didn't do that right. But that's fine. Let's turn their magnet on. I'll let their winch down. Huh. Their readout is a lot more correct. That's all I get. Let me go turn off the engines. That's cool. Yo, you all couldn't help me? You're all just gonna sit around while your sirens and shit are going on? Alright, first off. Let's turn all your lights on. Let's turn your engines off. Thanks. I love all the hatches and shit. This game is just... Oh! Alright, well I guess that's that. Let me go down here. And... What? What did I do? What happened? What the fuck happened? Oh, this is glitchy, but let's see. that's interesting. It's good to know. Alright, what I'm gonna do is just kind of pull it up a bit, and then we'll, oh, it's right here. That's why. It, like, oh, no, I'm stuck. Over to this one. Man, this is difficult, gotta say. How do I go up? I'm kind of confused. How do I go up? Some creepy shit right here. It's all dark and I'm stuck underwater and the lights don't work. Jeez. Alright, hold on. Oh, such thirst. How much time do I got left on this shit? Alright, I got 2 hours in game. Okay. Why is their cable so glitchy? Let's figure that out. First off, let's turn that microphone off. Let's pull this cable up. It's definitely something I have to do for next time. Probably gonna move the winch to the back, but also seriously though, this is the weirdest freaking thing. I don't understand how I'm supposed to go up. Yo, thanks, Michigan. I appreciate the alert, my dude. Support is excellent. Let's go over here. Is this like some glitchy shit because of the game, or I'm not really sure. But like, all I want to do right now is get over here and connect these two things. See some magnets? They're all like, oh, we want to connect. Nope. I also can't tell if mine is even going. Yeah, I think it's going to a decent spot. Alright, so what I'm going to do is pull my cable up. And then I'm going to drive my ship pretty much like right up next to theirs. can't swim with this thing. Okay, and the music just cut out. Seriously, like, what's up with the physics in this? I thought these were supposed to be magnets, too. It's probably something I'm not getting, but it's kind of weird. Maybe I should just, like, reel this one in. Yeah, okay. Enough of that. This is stupid. I don't get it. It's not stupid because I don't get it. It's just kind of... I don't know. You can't swim if you're holding the block. What does that mean? I don't get that. Alright, let's pull the cable up. And of course it gets stuck under the ship. Excellent. Yeah, definitely some things that can use some improvement, but what do you got? $3. I see why I maybe should have reconsidered towing. This is so tedious. Alright. You know what? You guys are fucked. What can I do? Let's pull mine up all the way. And then I'm just going to grab theirs, push it over. If it doesn't work, fuck it. If it does, great. This is supposed to be relaxing. Alright, we're all the way up. Awesome. Now the ocean is choppy as shit for whatever reason, because it's the ocean. Yeah, I think I blocked myself off from easy way on. Okay. Show your tato. I know it's not real, but so it's like glitched through the wall. Which just makes all the sense in the world. I think this mission is bunk because, well, their game is glitching and I can't do anything about that. Wish everything wasn't slippery. Yeah. Alright. I think I'm gonna sign off for this. This is dumb. It's a cool concept, but fetch questing with broken gimmicks is somewhat rage inducing. Thank you. this back. And we're gonna find something.